gonna run through it real fast. First off, I'm gonna break it down so you can see what we're doing. So, now I'll break it down a little bit slower for you. You're going to start by pulling your leg into the cuddle, just right beside you, two hands. You're going to drop the hand in front of your chest, guys, and spin around. You're going to turn your wrist down, and she's going to keep spinning in until you're here. There's two different ways to grab from here. You can either grab your own hand behind her back, which is a little more stable, or you can grab behind her knee, which helps get her up, personal preference. To begin with, I'd recommend behind the knee, just so you can get her up. Once she's on your shoulder, you're just gonna hold her there, do maybe a spin, and then she's just gonna roll back down the way she came up.
For the girls, the only thing you have to remember is to have your hands on top of his arms when you go for the flip, so they're not in the way. And then when you're up on the shoulder, you wanna have a straight plank so that you're helping hold yourself up.
Point. So we're going to go through it slow, and talk to you. Do it. Into the cuddle. Spin her out. Wrist down. She spins in. One behind the leg, one around her waist. Ladies, jump as hard as you can, and spin her up. I now have my hand here, and here. Spin. She's playing beautifully. She curls through. If you notice, I put my other hand on the upper part of her back to help her curl around to let her go back down. And that's as simple as it gets.